Let's take a look at the best five actions of the 13th round. Number five, we have Cedevita's collective action, finished off nicely by Mario Delas with a dunk. At number four, we have Stefanović for stealing the ball nicely and then dunking, of course, in a counter-attack. At number three, we have a player from the same game, but from the other side. It was Dion Dixon and his counter-attack dunk. And the dunking wouldn't stop there, as at number two, we have this nice action concluded by Georgi Majstorovic from Metalac. And at number one, there is Nemanja Krstić from Megalex, also a dunk and a very deciding one as well. By number one this time, Nemanja Krstić.